One night in 1989, a young Asian boy went to the laundromat by himself and vanished. The police looked everywhere, but there was no sign of him. No trace of young Mark Cheng. His parents had given him $2.50 in quarters when he left the house. $1.25 for the washer. $1 for the dryer. And 1 quarter left over. That young boy, little Marky, became Hair Gel Commander.